He does work for Now magazine. Yes, he was telling the truth. And he was in Paris last week.
Good evening, Jim.
Stop it! Stop it! That's enough!